Hi everyone. I'm getting ready to go to sleep here soon. We've had a long day traveling and took a few drives and met up with some people. But I just wanted to show my portable altar. And as you can see, I have some of the beautiful white birch bark that Diane, Cat W Magic, thank you very much. You're such a sweetheart. How I'm using this as an alternate for an altar cloth. When I get home, I have some other uses planned, but I think it looks so beautiful. And I even included my Isis amulet so that besides the crystals, the incense, and the candles, that she is well represented. I also went ahead and cleansed the room, our hotel room that we're staying in, and just want to give a special shout out to Moon Shadow, who has a wonderful line of products. And I used her Cedar Sage Smudge Spray in the room, as well as a double pow for the room, witch's water. So check out her website, moonshadow.com. Everything is made with a lot of intention and a lot of research and a lot of care. So I hope everyone has a good night, and hopefully I will have some good videos to show, maybe some hauls tomorrow. So I'll talk to you then. Bye.